just not scaling fast enough. Just not there. We love a good vagabond run. Not even that I meant to, because I didn't think of it. I should have put the chariot on the queen. Take the blank voucher. Queens in hand. Oh, I didn't spend enough money. Hell yeah, hit me with the antimatter straight away. We love that. Okay, I'm still clearing. Nice. That boss is a little bit rough for what I'm doing right now, so feel good about clearing that one pretty smoothly. Death is good. I'll try and get some more queens. Raised Fist is back and it's negative. It is. Oh, they're all jacks. Oh no, I gotta find a strength card. Don't know how I feel about that. There it is. Oh no! Gross Michael. He's left us. It's a tragedy. Ooh, DNA. I feel like if I was winning these blinds by a lot, I'd want to take a DNA, but I don't even know what I would copy. Hoping for, like, I don't know, something better. Something that'll help me score. Nice. That was pretty solid. Care about diamonds. Should have been out in front, and don't think I'm cooked if I play this. Oh, just barely made it. Okay. I was really hoping for a better voucher there, but Mr. Bones. Red seal steel card, always nice. That'll definitely clear. Okay. Another foil. All right, we're in there. It's plus 10 malt worth more than 80 chips. I don't think it is right now. Really hoping for a Jupiter there. We're fucked. Simply boned. That's fine. Wait, why is that? Why was that a high card? No, that was a flush. I play. That was a fucking bugged, bro. I don't think I was gonna win anyway, but Jesus, how does that happen? Like, how do we let that happen? Glad I had Mr. Bones. I'm playing spades anyway. That'll be helpful. Might have just saved the run, honestly. Honestly think the run is now saved. Wrathful Joker plus Cavendish. Oh yeah, we're in business. That's gonna go down as the most clutch Mr. Bones I've ever had on this journey of playing Balatro. Easily. Too bad I'm building spades. That would have been nice. Arrowhead would also be nice. Oh, another queen. Okay. There we go. Over a million. All right. We can get there. It's just going to come down to this last blind, this last and final blind. Let's see. Do I could strength this jack. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Chariot, and then strength it. And then I'll turn these lucky. And I'll take a peek in here. Found another queen. Alright. Cavendish is disabled. Simply incredible luck. Okay, Raised Fist is disabled. Disabled. Don't really mind that, given the amount of queens I have in hand. Plus, now I can play these. And have it count as a flush. Imagine that. This might be it. Indeed it is. Green deck, purple stake, clear. You made some heads up plays. Thanks, Jimbo. I sure did. That Mr. Bones is gonna go down in the record books, man. Alright, it's already 2 a.m. I think I just ride this out with what I have. Unless I somehow luck into something crazy in the shop here. You better believe I'm a skipping fool. Skipping for a negative. Oops. I mean, actually, that's not so bad. The order of these cards, though, is bad. Still cleared, but order was not great there. I was kind of hoping it would be this and not this, but sure. I don't know if this is better, but we're gonna find out. It would be going a lot better if I were hitting on my lucky cards. Acrobats saved me there for sure. Fucking legendary, are you kidding me? You know what, the run's already won anyway. Let's have a little fun. We'll get rid of Vagabond and we'll hope that this is... No, fuck you, Yorick. Really unlucky. Unlucky.